Obviously, you took the most stressful scene in the movie, so let's see if I'm surviving.
Hi, this is Mélanie Laurent, and I'm gonna take you through oxygen shot by shot. You ready? So I think I have almost like no more oxygen, and I'm panicking, and I'm trying to find like how to just get out from the situation, and Milo would just like stress me out so much, which was exactly how we did it, because I had the count, plus the text, plus so many actions to do.
Minute avant administration.
C'est quoi PEC?
Protocole d'euthanasie charitable.
Quoi?
58.
Ignore, ignore, ignore.
Impossible d'ignorer commande PEC. 54, 53.
That was my book, that was home. Pretty quickly, I was like, this is my home, this is my new home. Alexandre gave me that opportunity, that was very nice from him. He asked me to choose the person I wanted to be like Milo computer, because we had to go through all those scenes and he was supposed to talk to me because we needed the real rhythm and the real voice to just make that effect on Milo. When he talks, the blue light moves with him. So my best friend Morgan was talking to me as Milo, and then Alex was like telling me like, look at here, more left. So I had like two voices.
24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18.
The worst thing for me actually was all those cables, because the cables were like attached to the box. The problem is when you wanna pee, for example. You have to say, I'm sorry guys, I need to go to pee, and then it's like 10 minutes to get out, 10 minutes to come back. So people hate you when you say, I want to pee. Then I remember why I did abs before, because I was like, how am I going to train for that movie? Because I'm in a box, so the mental is super important, but physically is super important, it's even more important. So I remember I did a lot of abs for that scene. We didn't do a lot of takes, usually. We rehearsed most of the time, and then you just go for it. When you know you're not gonna make like 10 takes, you just like give it all on the first one. When I read the script, it was more like the challenge of not the box, not the situation, not the emotions, just like when I was reading some scenes and I was like, I don't know how I'm gonna do that. And to be able to be challenged again and to be able to be stressed and having like doubts, it's pretty cool. And it's pretty amazing having some scenes a certain morning and being like, I don't know how I'm gonna do that. So end of the day when you did it and when you watch at your director and he seems happy, you're like, okay, I did that. I still don't know how, but I just did it.
Si on le désactive, tu pourras pas me tuer, même si je t'en supplie.
Affirmative.
The whole movie is built on you trying to survive, and every time you feel like you maybe made it, something's wrong gonna happen.
Redirige toutes les fonctions restantes. Du 16h354.
Désactivation des scénarios catastrophes. Toutes les fonctions du processeur 354 sont maintenant.
We talked about that with Alex, like how she's gonna smile, when she's gonna smile for the first time, because she's so anxious the whole movie, and then we had to just deliver some humanity. That's what I love the most about that character. It's so human, and I feel like the audience is gonna be like close to her because she doesn't know how to deal with so many things, and I love that part for that. She's very, let's say, normal in an unreal situation. Well, if you want to know if I finally get out from that box, just watch the movie. And good luck.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the Netflix Film Club channel to get our latest exclusive videos. Plus, hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.